Now, Union Civil Aviation Minister Praful Patel has reiterated his tough stance of yesterday and warned its airlines to rein in their exorbitant fares. Patel told his top executives of all Indian carriers as they met for a meeting in New Delhi this morning. A meeting, in fact, is on even as we speak. Remember, yesterday the minister had chided airlines, saying the DGCA would take action against them if they continued charging passengers exorbitant fares. All right, let's just listen in to what Aviation Minister Praful Patel had to say.
I'm surprised that in the media some of the people are talking about whether DGCA has any powers or not. Of course the DGCA has many powers under the rule 135. It also has a much larger role than just being a technical regulator. And I do not see any reason why, if airlines do not fall in line, the DGCA will be a mute spectator. The DGCA will take necessary action, corrective action. And I have said it, and I'm surprised by media reports that the DGCA cannot act in a situation like this. And we have taken note of the fact this phenomena only started during the Diwali vacation. And also, we must not forget that until yesterday, all airlines of the country were offering very competitive fares. This is a sudden spurt in demand due to, I would say, high economic growth. And again, I would say the revival of the entire world and the domestic economy. And if more people travel suddenly, naturally there is a demand and supply mismatch. But we have said it, and I repeat, that does not mean that passengers should be taken for a ride. Passengers' interests must be protected, will be protected, and there is no delay. I am also surprised by certain reports that the ministry or the DGCA have not taken any action on time. In fact, I cannot understand how proactive can we be. The moment we got to hear of these fares, within a week, we have started our action. In fact, today, Saturday, all the airlines are meeting the DGCA. And as I said, if they do not comply as we think is justifiable, DGCA will do what is necessary. Why are you presuming today that the DGCA cannot take action tomorrow? It will do as and when the circumstance requires it to do. And also, the fact is that there is also a competition commission. There are various other provisions under which the government will take remedial action. But at the same time, let me also tell everybody that all airlines and all seats are not being...